say hi as a bitch in here, is it just Carlos, man? ¿Qué dices, carnal? A ver, dime. We'll be right back. I love you, motherfuckers. Yeah! We'll be right back. play on this song, couple new songs. Y'all give it up for James, man. Y'all give it up for James. God, I didn't know how to play fucking guitar. If we don't, it's cool, it's fine. It's alright. If we do have some Rasta in the house, como estamos, aquí estamos. So, I believe as a musician, you're supposed to evolve as you grow, just like you're supposed to evolve as a human being as you get older, as you experience new things, you learn to take everything differently. I've always wanted to write a Spanish song. And, I wrote one, man, and I want to play it for y'all. That's cool.
Muchas gracias. Thank you.
game.
Fuck yeah, baby! Yeah.
today, this is my child. This is my child right here. And I get to see beautiful motherfuckers out there, you know, enjoying themselves, not giving a motherfucker about nothing else but being motherfucking right here. Man, as a young guy, as a young motherfucker, when I was like 19 years old, I used to go in the clubs, man, to live anything. I'd be that fucking drunk kid in the fucking front row. I'd be that drunk kid crying his ass off with his favorite motherfucking man. So thank you so much for allowing me to be this moment, one of these moments for you guys. Thank you so much. Now, we did something. Yeah, the fucking Mexicano's name as our title. That hasn't been done in 15 fucking years.
Yeah.
We got a number one in rock and alternative fucking radio. This next song has blessed us like a motherfucker, man. You gotta go to Hollywood and fucking sing this motherfucker at the I Hollywood.
Yeah!
And bring back that motherfucking Hollywood, baby!
Yeah!
So, are we gonna sing this motherfucking loud or what?
Yeah!
Hey, Shawty.
Yeah. Yeah.
Montreal. I don't fucking know. Let me fucking hear you one more time.